Y'all are old. Y'all are old. Old farts. Pretty soon, maybe we can all be together in a senior retirement home, causing havoc. Consider it. I'm down.
Hi, seniors. I'm so unbelievably proud of each and every one of you for how far you've come and making it to your senior game. It's so exciting, and I can't wait to see you guys kick ass tonight. It's going to be awesome. Keep working hard and give everything you got because this is it for you guys. To the underclassmen, support your seniors. Be proud of them for everything that they've done and really do what you can to make everything that they want to happen today happen. Love you guys.
Hi ladies, happy senior night and congratulations on 4 incredible years at St. Mary's. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. I remember when you all showed up as little baby freshmen and each of you have grown so, so much since then. So you should be incredibly proud of yourselves individually, but also with what you've done with this team in the last 4 years. So congratulations on 4 incredible years. Go out there today and have a hell of a good time because it goes by way, way too quickly. So good luck. I hope you win today. But honestly, I more just hope that you thoroughly enjoy it because there's only so many more games you have left. Good luck out there. I'll be watching from DC.
Well, ladies, I've clearly made it. Life after college is amazing. Can look forward to this every day. Work hard, play hard. Things will go your way.
All right, ladies. This is probably like my 7th time filming this. But happy senior day. I love all of you and I'm gonna get started because I go too long. Okay, ready, set, let's go. Starting off with our MIAC goalkeeper of the year. Lex, you have absolutely just blown my mind every single year when you weren't concussed. No, but seriously, you are an absolute beast. I know that you are going to kill it at life after soccer, but I am so unbelievably proud of everything that you've accomplished. On and off the field. I think it's West Coast girls. I think it's something they put in our water. Something like that. Has to be. But anyway, Lex, I love you so much. So proud of you. Jenna, my Canadian girl, I am so happy that you came in and became an honorary member of the Big Girls Club because that never dies. I love me a tall girl in our club because it makes me feel a little less tall, a little less standoutish. I miss you so much, Jenna. I miss your Canadian slang. It was always so funny to me. Some of the words they used, like the word for shin guard. I don't even remember what it was, but it was something weird. Also super sad that you tore your ACL, but it's okay because even though you tore your ACL, she's still fast as fuck. Anyway, love you so much. Mick. The girl that makes me actually lose brain cells. So Mick, when we first met, when I gave you a tour of the school, I would never have expected that you would make me laugh so much, especially during warm-ups, because just you would say the most off the wall, it would just throw me off so hard. And it always made me laugh. And I legitimately think I am dumber because of it, but I love you so much. So proud of you. You are going to kill it. I've watched you kill it this summer. You're going to continue to do that. So freaking proud of you, dude. Kaylee Manglitz. Kaylee, I hope that the freshmen know of your fall during the intros. I think it was the intros of hockey season when you were skating out and then you just ate it. That probably was like one of the highlights of my year last year because that is top tier video. So if freshmen, if you haven't seen that yet, see it. Quinn, maybe. Quinn, add that in here somewhere or something. Oh no. Oh, but Kaylee, you have an absolute rocket of a left foot and I miss being out there on the pitch with you and just watching you absolutely just destroy these teams. I'm so excited for you and your future with your fiance. That is so amazing. Super proud of you. Abby Westhoff, our Iowa girl. I've never seen someone that is more spirited about Iowa and where they are from, but we love you so much for it. Abby, there were many times last year and the years before where I would see you and you would just bring up my mood. I don't know if you even realized that, but there would be days where I was just burnt out from school or something, and you were just always very positive, and so I appreciate you for that. Also, you have been an absolute beast watching you this year in your games and stuff. I'm super proud of you because you have just been killing it. Soph, I don't know what my life would be like without you. I just remember you coming in as a freshman and us being the same height, but I just knew that you were so innocent. And Mary Loy and I corrupted you, I would say, for lack of a better term. And you went from sweet Mormon girl to someone who has experienced a lot. And I can't talk about all of it, but I was with you by your side when you dyed your hair pink, when you wore those Velcro frickin' Vans all the time, when you dressed more like Henry than Henry himself did. Now I wish I could be there with you through your ACL, but I know that you are resilient as fuck. So you're gonna overcome this and you're gonna become a crazy lawyer girl. And I love you so much, Soph. Ride or die. Yeah. Had my duo girl. Last year, we were like a dream team. I don't know what I would have done without you last year. I want to attribute it to the Golden Bears team that we were on over the summer. But truthfully, I don't think I've ever clicked with someone so well on the field. I miss it so much. I miss playing with you so much, but I'm so grateful that we got to experience that together. I love you so much, Hads. I'm so proud of you, and you are going to kill it in life after soccer. I have never met someone who has made me laugh so much. So when my first memory of you was in the car going to Walmart with Mary. And you seemed like a really reserved, like, quiet girl. And it turned out that you were not. And you actually matched our freaking crazy energy. And I loved that so much. You literally have the most fun spirit. And even my last practice at SMU, me and you were trying to stab each other with sticks. So I love you so much. You are going to kill it in what you do after college. I hope it's dentistry. I can sell you some Invisalign, hopefully. But I love you, Em. Super proud of you. Jen, our girl who can defy physics for one with her shots on goal, as well as wear those wretched jandals that you call them. Jen, you literally are such a beast on the field. I miss playing with you. I hope that you got rid of those dumb shoes. Because seeing those in the locker room last year all the time literally just made me nauseous. So hopefully you threw them out. If you didn't, freshman or whoever's on the team, these are what they look like. So throw them away, steal them and throw them away. Allie, you literally are one of the girls on our team that I don't think I ever got past. You are an absolute unit on the field. Seriously, I don't think I ever was able to get past you, but I envy you for that. You are so funny because I remember last year, or maybe it was the year before, you were so quiet and then you just like would randomly roast Jen out of nowhere. So I hope that you are continuing to do that as well. I'm super proud of you because you've been killing it this year, and I know that you'll keep it up in life and after soccer. So ladies, that is what I have to say. I am at work, so I have to go back to work, unfortunately. But I love you all. Have an amazing senior day. Hamlin better watch out, because I know that you guys are going to kill it. Love you so much. Woo!
Hey guys, just want to wish you a happy senior night. I miss you all, and I'm super, super proud of you guys. This has to be a really quick video because I totally forgot to film this, and Quinn's gonna yell at me. But I'm really proud of all of you. Good luck tonight. I'm sorry I couldn't be there, but I'm definitely cheering you guys on from a distance.
Hey y'all, I just want to wish you guys a happy senior night. I'm so proud of you guys, and it's been so exciting to watch you all play this season. I put all your guys' games on my TV when I can, and I make all my roommates watch, and they all cheer you guys on, so you have a whole fan club in Colorado. And I'm stoked to see how the rest of your guys' season goes, and I'll be continuing to cheer you guys on. I'm truly so proud of every single one of you. You all are such wonderful role models to the underclassmen, but you've also been a wonderful role model to me in my life, and I would not be here where I am right now without all of you guys and all your support through my time at St. Mary's, but also through the friendships that I've continued to carry on after my time at St. Mary's. You guys are truly a special group of human beings, and I'm so proud to know every single one of you guys. As your soccer career comes to an end, I challenge you to take everything that you've learned from soccer and put it in your toolbox and continue to take those things into your life, into your jobs, into your relationships that you've built. You've learned to be coachable, you've learned to be on a team, you've learned to respect other people, you've learned to cheer on yourself and those around you, you've learned time management and all these other things through soccer, and so put it all in a toolbox and continue to carry it everywhere you go after your time being a soccer player has ended, because I wouldn't be where I am if I hadn't applied all the things I learned from soccer to my daily, everyday life. If I have any advice to give you guys, it's that you are all so much more than just soccer players. You all are wonderful human beings, and soccer has just led you to all the amazing things that you are going to accomplish throughout the rest of your life. Whether that's being a lawyer, a dentist, continuing to work in the soccer field, be an elementary school teacher, be a doctor, or be in the medical field. Anything you set your mind to, you're going to be so amazing at it. But you're more than just a soccer player. You are all so special human beings, and it's been just so exciting to see you guys grow from little tiny freshmen, even though Sophie was bigger than me, to like just such amazing human beings who are like ready to tackle life and continue to be role models to everyone around you guys. I'm so proud, and I love and miss you guys.
Hello ladies, Lindsay checking in here, wishing you a very happy senior day. About a year ago, I could not believe that I was at this point, and now many of you are at this point as well. It flies by, it really does, and I'm just so proud of each and every one of you. You all bring something unique to the table to make the team the way it is, and I'm just so grateful for you all. Couple pieces of advice, I would say, like I was saying, soak up every moment. This day is for you guys, so just take a look at all the fans, all the teammates, everybody who's there, and just take it all in. And then my second piece of advice would be to play your heart out. I'm hoping you all are doing that anyway, but it is about to be over in just a couple of games, so don't leave the field with any sort of regret. Just play your heart out, and I will be there to watch every game. I don't know if I'll be at every game physically, but I will be watching the live stream. So best of luck to you guys on your senior day and the rest of your season.
Hey guys, first off, I want to say that I'm sorry I couldn't be there today. I hope you guys know I really wanted to be, but I'm supporting you all the way from Iowa, of course. And don't worry, I've seen all your guys' games. You guys are seniors. That is so crazy. That's so crazy to even say. I remember when all you guys were babies. But I want you guys to know that I'm so proud of all of you. It's been so, so fun watching each and every one of you grow. Not only as players, but more importantly as people. You guys all turned out great. Even you, Soph. But it's game day. Go out there. Have fun. Work hard for each other. just try your best. I wish I could be out there with you guys, but I'm so thankful for the time that I did get with all of you. You guys better get the dub. That's all I gotta say. Roll cards, and I love all of you.
Hey, seniors. Happy senior day. Could not be more proud of you and the players that you've developed into these past 4 years. I'm super excited to see you guys kick the Piper's asses. Please enjoy every single moment that you have on the field, because truly the time does go by super fast, especially those 4 years. Went by way too fast for me. Sorry, I'm a little groggy today. I'm currently on that good stuff that all you knee issue people have probably taken. Mick, Jenna, Hattie, now Sophie. Anyways, I'll be watching from Portland. Good luck, ladies.
Hello, seniors. I just wanted to wish you a happy senior day. Good luck today. Go out there, kick butt, and just give it your all out there on the field, on the sideline, in the classroom, to that final whistle, that final game. Enjoy every minute, every step of the way, because it's going to be over before you know it. Just enjoy being around each other and everything that St. Mary's Women's Soccer has given all of you. Good luck.
Sophie, I did not know your head could get any bigger. Nah, I'm kidding. I heard it was senior night, ladies, so happy senior night. I'm so proud of every single one of you and all the accomplishments you have made since your freshman year. It's been awesome watching you guys grow as people and as soccer players, and I genuinely do miss you guys all so very much. That being said, I will be there on Saturday to support and cheer you guys all on, so I can't wait to see you then. Again, congratulations. Leave it all out on the field Saturday and the rest of your games. You're gonna crush it. Roll cards.
Woohoo! Happy senior day! Can't believe you guys are seniors already. Feels like just yesterday you were showing up on campus as scared little freshmen. I've loved watching you guys grow into great players and even better people these last 4 years. You guys are going to do some great things in the world. Love you all, and roll cards!
Hi seniors, happy senior night. I miss you guys so much. I'm so proud of you guys. I know you're going to kill it tonight. Go out there, have so much fun, leave it all on the field, and just soak up every single moment. It's your last season, so leave it all out there. To all my injured gals, send you guys extra love. I know how you feel. But just have fun tonight. Really just take it all in. Love you guys.
Oh, also, I almost forgot. Shout out senior defenders who haven't scored a goal in your whole career. Even if you have, go defense, defense. Love the defense, defense. Defense needs to be hyped up a little bit more. Good defense.
Don't take yourself so seriously. Look at you all dressed up for someone you never see. Here for a reason, but you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands to the sky. Surrender yourself. And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. All that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again. Why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake.
get all that's left of myself. Holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again.
Let's go, St. Mary's University of Minnesota, without a cat pass.